Former Florida Attorney General Pam Bondi is headed to Washington to join the lobbying firm of Ballard Partners. According to a news release, Bondi will lead their new corporate regulatory compliance practice that will focus on serving Fortune 500 companies to implement best practices that proactively address public policy challenges such as human trafficking, opioid abuse, and personal data privacy. Ballard Partners, which is based in Tallahassee, has expanded significantly in Washington since Trump was elected president. For years, Brian Ballard represented Trump's business interests in Tallahassee. Pam Bondi also has strong ties to President Trump. Republican analyst Eddie Fernandez says it's likely Ballard hopes to benefit from Bondi's connection to the president.
Certainly, Ballard Partners has made it very clear that they are the firm that, at least from a Florida perspective, to go to for access to the Trump administration. And it seems that Pam Bondi would be a natural fit for a firm that is truly positioning itself in the state of Florida and also in D.C.
Bondi's relationship with Trump attracted controversy when, as Attorney General, she decided not to pursue a case against Trump University shortly after her campaign received a $25,000 donation from the Trump Foundation. There's been speculation Bondi would take a position with either the Trump administration or possibly Fox News, but insiders say she has a chance to make much more money working for the private sector. Amanda Ober reporting, WESH 2 News.
And Bondi, of course, served 8 years as the first female attorney general in Florida history.